you know he's dead. Told me to kill my indulgences with a sharp blow to the temple. Pick up the phone call and do everything he says. I could take a plastic camera. We could make such a pretty picture. Oh, so happy, oh, oh, so happy. I'm pretty cool once you get to know me. I feel at some point I broke my mind. I'm always searching the silence.
Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, the front three are really good in tight areas. They link up well, they play little one-twos, and they move the ball quickly. But unless the fullbacks get forward, the team lacks attacking width.
He got a good palm on it. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. João Cancelo starts with Marcos Acuña in the wide defensive areas. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. Intercepting it intelligently. We're getting the ball forward. And a chance for the lead. Brilliantly blocked. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, as we can see here, the pass from João Felix is absolutely perfect, and Dybala wasn't going to miss this one. From that sort of range, he was always going to score. What a well-constructed goal.
Zinedine Zidane. Advantage played. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Smolarek. Can he open the door to a potential goal? They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Cafu. On the ball, João Felix. Dybala. Might be a chance here. Smolarek. João Felix. Benzema. Back with Smolarek. Spot on with that tackle. Dybala. Much smooth in possession. And Bernardo Silva has it. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Werner. Ball back with the Founders now. Bernardo Silva. Authoritative attacking play from Dybala this time. But they dealt with the threat posed. Silva. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently. Flag raised for offside. Dybala. On to Werner. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Marcos Acuña. Dybala. To take the lead. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Short corner it is.
Di Sassi.
Zidane on the ball. Marcos Acuna. William Saliba. Here's Marcos Acuna.
On to Silva.
It's a weighted pass.
And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage, but no discernible advantage, and quite rightly, free kick awarded.
João Félix.
And taking it away.
Best.
Zidane on the ball.
Really good ball there. Can he put it away? Can they create something? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them.
Bernardo Silva.
Now with Acuna.
This might be ideal for the counter.
The founders have the ball again. Good distribution.
Can he find the net? They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
And intercepts again. Bernardo Silva.
Oh, did well to skip through.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
And Benzema! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Half-time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad.
Well, the ball is rolling again, with the founders very much in charge after the first 45. Oh, great vision. Benzema. On to Werner. Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. The flag does go up in the end, and the defence can reorganise.
And he read it superbly.
Werner. Oh, a brilliantly timed tackle when it really mattered.
Zinedine Zidane. And back with Felix.
João Felix!
Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Smolarek. Now with Silva. What to like about that pass?
Gives it a go.
Great defending. And the referee blows for a foul. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Yassin Adli. Nicely cut out. Axel Disasi. Well, good run this. Now, what can he do with it? Careless once more in possession of the ball. Dybala. He takes aim. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. George Best. Founders getting themselves into a good position. Oh, space if he goes inside. Offside the decision. Koundé. Now there to intercept. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, fantastic reflex action.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Werner. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Really good ball there. Smolarek. Benzema. Pulls it back. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Into the final 20 minutes. Big opportunity. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Just cutting off the supply. Well, they're on the scent of something positive, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Smolarek. Benzema. Now with Smolarek. Chance. Perfect challenge. Axel Disasi. Now with Silva. Good use of advantage there. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. And given away. Smolarek. Promising pass. Did well to clear it away.
Well, I think the fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration and get an equaliser?
And the decision. offside here. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Genuine chance. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Modric. It's with Joao Cancelo. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And so the referee blows for full time and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in.
And the shining light for his side, Karim Benzema.
Well, his movement was brilliant today. Whether he was running in behind or dropping into pockets of space, he caused all sorts of problems. What a good hat-trick that was.